Good morning, everybody. It is, what is it today? The 24th of December, 2018, otherwise known as Christmas Eve. Oh yeah, that's right, Christmas Eve, everybody. Yes, that's right, tomorrow, I can't believe I'm saying this, tomorrow is Christmas Day. Really? Christmas Day. Anyway, we are here. We're day 12, the final day of my 12 days of Vlogmas as well. I can't believe how quick these 12 days have gone, to be honest. And I've absolutely enjoyed making these Vlogmas videos for you guys. I really have. So I think without further ado, let's have a look behind that curtain and see what the weather's doing for Christmas Eve. Let's have a look then. It's still a little bit dark outside, but a little bit damp. I think it's going to be a bit of a cloudy day outside today. So I'm just about to get dressed. Just made myself a cup of tea. Oh yeah, that's right, everybody. Look at this bad boy. God, I love these. I love these Santas. I think we got them last year. But yeah, these Santas are really, really cute. A Scandinavian one. But yeah, we have a Christmas tree up with lights on as well. And as I showed you in yesterday's Vlogmas, we do have an upside down Christmas tree, which isn't decorated at the moment. Hopefully it might get decorated. I'm hoping it does. It'll look really nice. There's the baubles right over there. So hopefully they get decorated. What else have I got? You know what? I'm going to show you all the way around here, right? Look, I love these. These are really nice. Look at that. And there's a little one as well. So you got a big one there. Look. And then there's a little one as well. I really do like that. And then we've also got this little golden Santa as well, which is really nice. I like the golden Santa. And then there's another one on that side as well. And I'll show you one more thing, actually. Come with me. I love this Santa as well. He is hanging from the ceiling down. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. I hope my chinchillas haven't seen it and gone, oh, what is that thing? But literally, it is a really nice Santa, to be honest. Really love it. Just put some fresh food and fresh water in my chinchilla's cage. Christmas. I've been up all night inside my bedroom. He said that he'll be with me real soon. So I wait and I wait, but I've had as much as I can take, 'cause I got 5 more nights of sleeping on my own, 4 more days until you're coming home, 3 more dreams of you and mistletoe, 2 more reasons why I love you so. I got 5 more nights until you're next to me, 4 more days of being lonely, 3 more wishes I can barely breathe. If I can make it till Christmas Eve, there's 1 more sleep. 1 more sleep, believe how much I missed us. 1 more sleep, 1 more sleep till it's Christmas. 1 more sleep. Now I don't think I can remember a cold and lonelier December. And I find myself staring at the window, wondering when you're gonna get back home. So I try, and I try, but there's nothing I can do to pass this time. I got 5 more nights and even on my own, 4 more days until you're coming home, 3 more dreams of you and mistletoe, listen to more reasons why I love you so. I five more nights until you're next to me. Four more days of being lonely. Three more wishes I can barely breathe. I can make it till Christmas Eve. And there's one more sleep until Christmas. One more sleep, one more sleep until Christmas. One more sleep, one more sleep until it's Christmas. One more sleep until we're rocking round the Christmas tree. Until I got you sitting next to me. I've got a lot of catching up to do. I just can't take the missing you. Five more nights on my own. Four more days. Three more dreams. Mistletoe. Can't believe I ever let you go. Five more nights of sleeping on my own. Four more days until you're coming home. Three more wishes and breathe. Make it till Christmas Eve. Then there's one more sleep. It's Christmas. One more sleep. One more sleep. One more sleep. It's one more sleep till Christmas! Today marks the final ever Chris Evans breakfast show on Radio 2. Chris Evans will be moving to another radio station in the new year, which is Virgin Radio. And of course, he will be fronting the breakfast show from there. And also, he's managed, as Virgin Radio is a commercial-based radio station, meaning they play adverts, he's also managed to bypass playing adverts on his show by teaming up with Sky, meaning he will not be playing any adverts at all during his breakfast show. Okay, Britain, okay, everyone in the world, this is the end of Steve, because literally, it's Christmas Eve, and he's just about to get his jacket on, his work shoes on. He's going to walk out that door and he's going to face Britain right now. That's right. Steve is going out into that mad world today to do his job. So wish me luck, everybody. And I will see you, fingers crossed, on the other side when I look like a zombie. So without further ado, in this next scene, enjoy me, Zombie Steve. Take a look. Ah, here we are. Christmas Eve. Officially Christmas Eve. It's dark outside. I don't even know why I've got this name badge on me anymore. You know what? That comes off now until the 27th of December, because that's when I go back to work. Anyway, so here we are, Christmas Eve, at long last. Christmas Eve is here. Honestly, do you want to know something? To be honest, I was walking home from work today, and the roads are pretty dead outside. There's hardly anyone around, because obviously everyone is enjoying Christmas Eve, which was really nice. So it was a nice, blissful walk home from work tonight. So I finished at 8 o'clock. It weren't too bad. To be honest, it weren't as busy as what I'd expected it to be. I thought it was going to be a lot busier. But no, it weren't. Literally, I have actually loved today. Honestly, I was dreading today for the last couple of weeks. But turns out, it's just been amazing. Literally. And, you know, my work has just been running itself all day, which I'm so happy about. So, at long last, now I can finally sit back, relax, and enjoy Christmas. Okay, so, what was that? Oh yes, that's what I'm going to talk about. YouTube! Over Christmas, I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a Christmas present, in theory. I did a poll on Instagram. I did it on a lot of social media, to be honest, the other day. I asked the question, Do I do a YouTube Christmas Day special vlog for my YouTube channel, Steve Official, or do I take the day off? So I obviously put the options yes and no, take a day off, right? Some people admittedly did say no, take a day off, which fair enough, at least you guys are looking out for me. But most of you guys want to see a Christmas Day special vlog. So this is gonna happen. It is going to happen. The Christmas Day special vlog will be going up on my YouTube channel, Steve Official, tomorrow night, Christmas Day night, at around about 10:30. Okay? It will be going up then, and it will be amazing, honestly. I have also decided that I'm going to do a Boxing Day special vlog as well. Okay? So the Boxing Day special vlog you can expect to see on Boxing Day in the evening at 8 p.m. Okay, so tomorrow's vlog, Christmas Day special vlog, will be going up at 10:30 in the evening. Okay, and obviously the Boxing Day vlog special that you guys will be seeing will be available to watch on my channel, Steve Official, on Boxing Day at 8 p.m. So mark those down in your calendars and Merry Christmas. Do you know something? Today I've decided what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna wind down from social media for a couple of days. You know, just so I can just relax. Don't need to worry about social media. You know, obviously I'm still gonna be doing these vlogs, I know, but it just takes a little bit off my plate, okay? So basically, I've winded down from social media. I've literally just logged out of my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat accounts, okay? I'm not going to be opening them again until Thursday. So the 27th of December is when I will be back on social media, okay? I just thought, you know, it's Christmas. I mean, to be honest, these next couple of days, I'm just gonna be watching Christmas films or just watching films, and yeah, I'll still be doing my vlogs, yes, just for the next 2 days, and then obviously my vlog will be taking a little bit of a break, obviously, but it will be back on Friday the 4th of January with my first weekly vlog of the year, so and a new era for my vlogs. But yeah, I decided that I'm going to wind down from Instagram, from Facebook, from Twitter, from Snapchat, all of them. Okay, I've decided to wind down from them and just enjoy Christmas. You know, enjoy spending time with family and, you know, obviously I will do vlogs for you guys as well. But yeah. You know, I literally just did, before I signed out of Instagram, I literally did a massive Instagram spam, literally, of all the photos that I've taken from this month that was Instagram worthy, admittedly, but I didn't get them up on Instagram because I've just been so busy, what with work and, you know, stuff to do on my days off and all of that, that I've not had time to post it on Instagram. So I have done a massive Christmas haul on Instagram as to what I've been up to in terms of Bournemouth Bloggers Christmas party, the Haskins afternoon tea, the Tonic social event as well, which obviously you guys have seen in the Vlogmas videos that I've been doing these last 12 days. But obviously it's nice to post those sort of things on my Instagram because it tells my followers really that I have been doing stuff. I have been busy, you know, even outside of work. So it is nice, you know. So yeah, and yeah, obviously I've messaged a couple of friends wishing them a happy Christmas and a happy New Year. So yeah, that's pretty much it really. I am now out of social media world for a couple of days. God help me. Don't worry, I'm not going mad just yet, okay? It's fine. Anyway, we can do this. We can do this. Okay, this is the most emotional part of the Vlogmas that I've done in the 12 days. I mean, obviously, you know, 12 songs of Vlogmas. That was a bit emotional to record, to be honest, because, well, it's the last one. You know, this is the last 12 days of Vlogmas that I'm doing. Obviously, I'm still going to be doing Christmas vlogs, don't worry, you know, I've still got Christmas Day and Boxing Day to do, but, you know, in terms of the Vlogmas series, this is the last one of this year. But we are now about to do the most emotional thing, okay? We're going to open up The last door of my advent calendar. Well, I say the last door. To be honest, there is another one, right? So obviously today's the 24th. Merry Christmas, Happy Christmas Eve, all of that, right? So we're going to be opening up door 24, right? Which is literally, I don't know how well you could see it from there, which is literally just there. No, there. There we are, just, yep. That one there, that's door 24. In tomorrow's Christmas Day vlog special, I will open this one. The personalised chocolate that's got my name on it. Literally, now you know this is mine. So without further ado, for the last time this year, in my 12 Days of Vlogmas series on YouTube, let's go ahead and open up the very last door of my advent calendar. I don't know why it's so sad, to be honest. But anyway, let's open up the very last door on my advent calendar. I've enjoyed it these last 12 days. Well, 24 days in theory. But anyway, let's take a look. Let's have a look at this. Okay, my advent calendar's slipping and sliding all over the place. Right, here we go. Door 24, right in the corner here. Okay, let's open the door for once. Let's open it right. And he does. And there's a fact. So here we go. The earliest known Christmas tree decorations were apples. There we are. There's a little fact. Nice little fact there for the last day. And without further ado, let's open the foil. And let's find out what the present is. What the chocolate is. For the very last time in Vlogmas 2018. Let's take a look. Okay, for the last time, it is a holly or a wreath, as some people like to call it. But there we go. That is my last chocolate. Well, not last, because we've got this one here, which we're having tomorrow. But this is the last door of my advent calendar for 2018. Sad times. Do you want to know something? This is an emotional moment right now. I'll tell you why. We have come to the end, I know it's sad times, the end of not only this Vlogmas, by the way, but the end of the series. I know, it is literally heartbreaking. And to think I have done so much in terms of vlogging, you know, honestly, when I first started, I'm not going to lie, when I first started these Vlogmas videos, I only thought they were going to last about 5 or 6 minutes long, to be honest. So for me to go beyond that and to make at least a 20-minute video each day for the last 12 days have been absolutely amazing, you know. I mean, there has been stuff that we've done, obviously. You know, I've had my work Christmas party, which I told you guys about, you know, and obviously the hangover days, yay, where I was left hanging. Anyway, I feel as though that's going to happen very soon again in another vlog, Boxing Day. and what else? What else was there? You know, we've done so much. We've had afternoon tea, we've had tonic social, we've had, you know, the Bournemouth Bloggers Christmas party. We have done literally so much in the space of 12 days. It has been unbelievable. We've done 12 songs of Vlogmas. We've done, obviously, my advent calendar each day as well, even including on the weekly vlogs before I decided to delete them. But, you know, literally, it has been an amazing time. You know, and I have absolutely enjoyed making these Vlogmases for you guys to watch. Literally, I've had tons and tons of messages from you guys telling me how you've been enjoying them, you know, and just everything, really, you know. I've really enjoyed making them for you guys, you know, and that's why, you know, that is why that there is going to be another vlog tomorrow and on Boxing Day, alright, before we go back to normal business from the new year, when I start my weekly vlogs once again. Okay, and like I say, it's the beginning of a new era for my YouTube channel. So that is it, pretty much. Thank you to every single one of you who's been watching me. Thank you to every single one of you that has been subscribing to my channel. You know, if you do give this a thumbs up, then that would be much appreciated. If you're new to my YouTube channel, hi, my name is Steve. And please give me a subscribe down below on this video, okay? Literally, we're going to try and aim to get 100 subscribers by the end of this year. Can we do it? Well, there's only one way to find out. Share this video with your friends, family, God knows, yeah, even your pets. Share this video with your pets if you really have to. And yeah, that is it. That is pretty much it. I just want to wish you guys all a Merry Christmas. Have a safe Christmas, Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. I will be back for you again with another vlog. It'll be my Christmas special tomorrow from... 10:30, I think it was 10:30 UK time. All right, so have a great day, whatever you guys are up to. From me, it's goodbye. Thanks for watching. Merry Christmas.